It was a young man who, you know, he wanted to make a lot of money, and so he went to this guru, right? And he told the guru, you know, I want to be on the same level you are. And so the guru said, if you want to be on the same level I'm on, I'll meet you tomorrow at the beach. Got there at 4 a.m. He all ready to rock and roll. Got on the suit. Should have wore shorts. The old man grabs his hand, said, how bad do you want to be successful? He said, real bad. He said, walk on out in the water. So he walks out into the water. Watch this. When he walks out to the water, it goes waist deep. So he like, this guy crazy. Adrian, like, I want to make money. He got me out here swimming. I didn't ask to be a lifeguard. I want to make money. He got me in. So he said, come out a little further. Walked out a little further. Then he had it right around this area, the shoulder area. So this old man crazy. He making money, but he crazy. He said, come on out a little further. Came out a little further. It was right at his mouth. My man like, I'm about to go back in here. This guy is mine. But the old man said, I thought you said you wanted to be successful. He said, I do. He said, walk a little further. He came, dropped his head in, held him down, hold him down. My man didn't scratch it, holding him down. He had him held down just before my man was about to pass out. He raised him up. He said, I got a question for you. He told the guy, he said, when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
Challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than you found it. It's gonna get difficult to stand, but hold your balance. I just say whatever, cause there is no way you're round it. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Winning dog a walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Hey. Some days you wake up and nothing works, you feel surrounded. Gotta give your feet some gravity to get you grounded. Keep good things inside your ears just like the waves and sound it. And just say whatever, cause there is no way you're grounded. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Hey, feeling good, like I should. When in dark, walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best.
Matsuda hanging on though. Japan are in a real battle here. Great Britain's in about third place at the moment from Hungary and Australia. Phelps, last time we'll see him at the Olympics. 21 medals, about to become 22. Will it be a golden one? Can he put the Americans into the lead? He's closing. He goes to Adrian. He's done it again. He's put them in the lead. First forever. Japan second, now Hungary having a great swim third. So for the USA, it's the 100-meter champion, Adrian. For Japan, it's Fuji. For Hungary, it's Cosma. Australia's got Magnussen. Can he do something special here? Brown goes for Great Britain. Daibler for Germany. And Hayden goes for Canada. Record. It's a tough world record. It's 327.28. Adrian, the 100-meter champion, closing down. Phelps about to get an 18th gold medal, and the Americans get the gold. What a team. Japan get silver, and Australia get the bronze.
Hello to the Desert Mirage High swim team, and especially you seniors. I heard you guys had an incredible amount of momentum with you going into your season this year. Unfortunately, it got cut a little bit short, but within five meets, you guys broke 9 school records. You set a bunch of PRs. That is absolutely incredible. I want to say congratulations on that. Unfortunately, we can't see what else you could have done, but I'm sure it would have been awesome. So one of the things that I'm definitely working on myself is to try to figure out ways during this time to get better. And what does that even mean to get better? I think right now, obviously, I can't focus 100% of myself at getting better in the pool specifically. So maybe I can figure out how to be a better son or a better husband to my wife or a better brother to, you know, my brother and sister. I think for me, I know that growth is really important, and it definitely keeps me grounded. It keeps me coming back. It gives me a little sense of accomplishment, which makes me feel happy. So I think maybe for you guys, maybe that's something that you can do too. And make sure that you understand that there is avenues for growth in so many different ways. Whether it be picking up a new hobby. I think I'm going to be trying to do some gardening later. I'm not very good at it, but everyone starts as a beginner. So with that, go out, find something new, pick it up, and be a beginner. And then, you know, enjoy that improvement that comes with being a beginner and starting to get better at something. Wish you guys all the best.
You're broken down and tired of living life. Hey, this is a message for all you seniors, and well, specifically for you, John. I'm starting off with today, but I just wanted to say congratulations on graduating, even though it's a little bit different right now. But I just wanted to thank you for everything you guys have done for me and the team throughout your 4 years here. And some of you that are rather new, I just want you to know that the team has always, you have always been here for us, especially you, John. You might not know how much of a impact you've had on us, but I can tell you that the team really trusts you and looks up to you. And wherever you go, John, just know that you're gonna do great things. You have done it with the team, and if you ever feel down or anything, just know that the team is here for you, John. You've impacted us far beyond than what you believe. Trust me on that, because we always see how determined you are for swimming. Even like sometimes when you feel down, I can see that you're really trying, and that makes like everybody proud, and I'm sure Coach feels the same way. I just wanted to thank you guys, and John, best of luck wherever you go. Make sure you keep that up.
I'm a freshman in the Desert Mirage swim team, and I wanted to congratulate the 2020 seniors, and I wanted to wish them luck, and I wanted to give special thanks to Jessica and to Michelle, because even though we didn't know each other that much, I still had somebody to talk to, and they inspired me so much during my first year, and and I wanted to wish them luck, and I hope that they succeed and follow their dreams.
Hey Dalia, I just wanted to say that you mean so much to me. You were the one that convinced me to join swim, and I'll never forget all of those times where we suffered through butterfly. But I'll also never forget the times where we talked chisme throughout the Social 500. I'm gonna miss you, and I wish the best for you. Bye.
I want to say thank you to Christian for being in the swim team and being there for everyone, and he has been a huge impact into the swim team and made us and supported us in many ways, and I'm very proud of him for achieving many things he has wanted to achieve. And well, my favorite memory with Christian is that I don't really have a favorite memory. Well, I love spending time with them. Every time I'm with them, we laugh and then we joke around, and then I love spending time with them. I'm just happy he's in the swim team. And I'll say thank you, Christian, for always being there for us and just getting us dubs, you know?
Hey, it's Gus. I hope you're doing well, especially during tough times like these. And challenges like this one, I hope you know that they're going to keep on coming. It's just a fact of life. And although we can't change some of the challenges that come our way, I hope you know that we do have a choice on how we react to them, how we could always come out on top. So, I hope whatever goal you have, whatever dream you want, I hope you achieve them. Good luck, Ayer.
Ernesto, it's your last year, and I know it didn't go as planned, but remember to always stay positive and to always be safe and healthy. I want to thank you for giving me so much throughout these years. You were always that motivation that I had to never quit and to keep going, and I want to thank you for that. And if I have anything to say to you, is to never quit and keep going hard, because I know you have it in you. And
I know it was your first year in swim, and it's sad that it ended rather quickly, but I just wanted to tell you that I'm happy that you joined. I'm happy that you got to experience swim with us, and I'm pretty sure a lot of people were happy to meet you too. I know I was, even though we didn't get to spend that much time together. You know, I just hope you continue being yourself. You're a rather unique person, and wherever you go, I know you'll do great things. So best of luck to wherever you go.
Hey Karen, I want to thank you for being such a great friend and for always helping me with everything, and I hope that you enjoyed your time in the swim team. I want to wish you the best of luck, and I know you could do this. You're a strong person, and remember not to quit. Thank you for everything.
Message to Camila, and what I want to say to Camila is that congratulations with all your achievements. I'm happy for you, and I'm glad you're going to the university you wanted to go. And also, my favorite memory with you is when you came to my house, and then apparently I was trying to be a chef, and then I accidentally cut my finger, and a lot of blood started coming out, and then it was just a fun time. And that's pretty much it. And I want to say thank you for being in the swim team. And without anyone that's in the swim team, it wouldn't feel complete. And that's pretty much it.
Hola, Michelle. I just wanted to let you know that you were such a big part of my swim experience. And there was really never a dull moment with you. Remember that time where you were swimming and people were cheering you on, but then you shushed them? I think that was the most iconic Michelle moment in swim. And I'm gonna miss you. You better come visit us. Bye. We gon' walk it out and
move. Hey Jessica, it's your senior year. And although it didn't have the happiest ending, I want you to know there's a positive side to everything. It's pretty unique, actually. Who else gets to say they graduated online? Sounds like one heck of a story to tell. And I hope whatever goal you have, whatever car, whatever house, whatever school you want to attend to, I hope you achieve that goal. Good luck, best friend.
Hello Itzel, I hope that you enjoy being on the swim team, because I know that I really did enjoy having you around. Thank you for always teaching me so many things and for always being such a great friend. If I have anything to say, it's to remember to stay strong and be positive.
This is for Eric. I know we haven't really talked much during the swim season at all, and this is your first year in swim. But I just want to say that I'm so proud of you for trying so hard in the swim team and trying your best and to improve. And I hope you do well in the future, and hope you doing really well with the situation we're at right now, the pandemic. And thank you for being in the swim team. Rise like the day I
Hey Dominic, I want to thank you for joining the swim team and for always being such a great leader and helping me be a better leader for not only us, but for the whole swim team. I have anything to say is to be safe, be positive, and to always be on time in your classes and don't miss your events. Thank you and good luck on everything.
Last but not least, Jennifer, I wanted to make sure I wish you the best of luck wherever you go and to thank you for being my friend and for letting me get to know you. Even though I've known you since freshman year, I never really talked to you until this year. But, you know, I'm happy that I got to meet you and because you're an amazing person. I know you'll do fine wherever you go. And along with all the other seniors, you know, I want you guys to know that the team, me, and coach, I'm sure, all love you guys, and you'll definitely be missed. You guys are coaches first for your class, which means a lot. And although you guys are graduating in this manner, which, you know, I'm sure it's worse for you guys than for us, but, you know, after everything, there's something that will come out of this, trust me. But for now, you know, I just wish you guys would do fine. I know you'll do fine. Best of luck, guys, honestly. And make sure you guys visit from time to time. Anyway, guys, this is me, and thank you.
The day.